Hello, kid. Well, let me ask you something. What do you do when you are hungry and you want food to eat? Well, you go up to a refrigerator and check if there is any food. But what if you don't find anything in the refrigerator? Either you tell your parents who go to the market and buy some food, or else they cook for you, right? And then you get the food and you eat it. Now, what if you check the refrigerator and there was nothing available? And even when your mother went to the market, the shops were closed and you did not have any raw materials in your home to cook the food. So what would you do then? Well, you would say, "Oh God, if I knew that the shops will be closed, then I would have stored some food in the refrigerator." What would you have done? You would have stored food so that when you're hungry, you can have the stored food. Do you know there are some animals who can store food and water in their body? Let's see an example. What is this? Can you tell me? Well, this is a desert, right? The land of the sand. Now here you can see there are many people traveling over here. So the people have got their food and water along with them. But what about these animals? That is the camel. Do they also have backpack to carry food and water? Well, if you see over here, the camel is a desert animal and it can store water in its body. So, in a place like a desert where food and water are scarce, so intelligent animals like the camel store water, which helps them to walk for a long time. Now, just like the camel, you will be surprised to know that there are some plants which also store food and water in their body. But where do they store it? Let's see. Well, if you see over here, this is a potato plant. Right? But these are the food stored in the potato plant. And this is a stem. But you will be thinking that you have studied stem to look like this. This is a normal stem. Then how come that stem looked so very different? Well, these kind of stem where food is stored by the plant is known as modified stem. See, potato is an example of modified stem and it stores food inside it. So, these are few examples of modified stem. Which are these plants? These are onion. You can see over here. These are the modified stem. Also, we have the turmeric plant. So, this is how these plants store food in their stem. And these are known as modified stem. Not only the stem, plants like radish and carrot store food in their root. See, this is the way in which carrot and radish store their food in the root. So, this kind of root which stores food for the plant is known as modified root. So, what are these known as? Modified root. Now, these are some of the examples of modified root. See, these are beetroot and turnip. See, over here, if you have noticed, all of these plants like potato, carrot, radish are commonly used vegetables in our day-to-day lives. So, these are the edible parts of the plants, and in the form of stem and root, the plants actually store their food. And that's why they are known as modified stem and modified root. So, in this way, the plants store their food either in the stem or in the root, not only for them but also for us.